Morocco's urban architecture provides a rich succession of many different styles, from the Moorish style of the 11th and 12th centuries to today. Andalusian traditions have taken root in Morocco. Horseshoe and lobed arches, carved decorations of interlacing geometric patterns, decorative tilework, and decorative plasterwork all contribute to this rich heritage. Casablanca's Hassan II Mosque is something of a modern marvel. This prayer hall can accommodate 25,000 people. It's the second largest religious building in the world, after the mosque in Mecca. The complex covers 9 hectares, two-thirds over the sea. The 2 laser beams of its minaret shine 18.5 miles into the direction of Mecca. This structure, which opened in 1993, embodies the most sophisticated devices, like hydraulic lifting of the titanium doors and opening the ceiling. It is truly sophisticated modern architecture, and at the same time subscribes to the centuries of Moroccan historical architecture. Islamic ornamental features never copy the human form. These intricate carvings, script, and tile work all embody floral and other geometric designs. Because of the durability of mosaics and tile work, many examples of this art form remain from very old buildings.
Wood that is used on the pillar, on the ceilings, and also on the mezzanine and the domes or the cupolas, it's mainly cedar wood. You know, cedar wood, it's known for its good smell, the quality, and resistance to humidity. And it is coming from the Middle Atlas Mountains, from Azru. And
this snippet of Moroccan architecture depicts urban designs, some examples of mosaics seen in the ruins of Volubilis, and the adobe structures along the route of 1,000 kasbahs. This old Medina in Fez is designated a UNESCO World Heritage Site. It is said to be the world's largest car-free urban area. Thank you. About 22 miles south of Fez, the cave dwellings of Bahil are indeed another type of architecture. We are now in the Middle Atlas region of Morocco. Mohammed, the town's official greeter, guided us through the streets to his own cave home and served us tea. In the Orzazadi and southern oasis region, natural colored clay is used for dwellings, or kasbahs. A kasbah functions as a fortified castle, housing families and their animals within the structure. Small towers on the top corners provide a lookout for defense. Small windows with grill work allow one to look out without being seen. Some kasbahs have deteriorated over the years. Fortunately, nowadays many are being restored. Marrakech, the 2 centuries-old Berber city, is situated between the Sahara, the Atlas and Anti-Atlas, and the southern Atlantic coast. Nowadays, the city is third only to Casablanca and Rabat. Fabulous palaces and mosques remain from the golden age of the 16th century. The Palais Bahia is an excellent example of the finest craftsmanship of marble, plaster carvings, and zellij tilework.